is riding on this one.
Hey, good evening, guys. Back in the Sackville River. Couldn't stay away after all those bottles that I pulled out and put in that shopping cart. I just have to come back and see what else there is. So got my gear and I'm gonna head down further than I went the last time and walk up along the side and see what there is and do some cleanup and have some fun. All right, let's go. Thank you. Hello.
Are you good?
Yeah. I just pulled up an embossed bottle. I don't know if that's on camera, but that was a snapping turtle, like 2 feet away from me. Okay, that gave me a scare. I'm gonna get my bottles that I placed along the shore, go get my stuff, head back. Too far for me to drag all this stuff, so I'll just come back. That's amazing, that's another cool bottle there. A quarter, there's an aqua blue bottle. This is awesome. This actually has writing on it. Can't believe it. Has one small chip at the top and this beautiful little bar here and a coin. So I'll be coming back. All right, I'm back. I did get across safely. The snapping turtle that I saw over there didn't get me, thankfully, but man, that scared the crap out of me. I actually just found also, seems like in behind the Sunnyside restaurant, there's just a dump of bottles. Like there's just so many that I couldn't even take them all. Pepsi, Cola, Arctic Beverages, Sussex, Canada Dry, like you name it. It's just a whole bunch back there. So people must have definitely, maybe the layout was different back here at one point. And maybe people just, you know, had their drinks and threw it in. So I'm gonna grab these things here. This one was cool. I found a coin, a nickel. I typically don't find money because I don't have a metal detector. And this thing is really, really cool. It's got writing on it and I'm gonna have to clean that up and take all that crud off it and see what it says. So that'll be cool, kind of a cool mystery to it. There's some other little bottles here that are just great. So I'm gonna grab these and get back up to the car. All right, that's the end of the dive. It was a really nice one. I learned a lot about this river. I learned that there's a snapping turtle in here. I learned that it's shallow in different spots and deep in some spots and sandy and silty. So it's really, really cool to explore somewhere new. Discovered a whole dump of pop bottles, just kind of like 30 feet that direction past where that ground is coming out. There's so many, I couldn't even take them all. So that'll have to just be something done on an ongoing basis. And I went back and retrieved some more bottles that I found. And I'm gonna show you everything tonight. Obviously we've got some plates here. Two are intact and some aren't. Then we've got all these cool bottles. It's amazing how some of them are so well preserved, these Coke bottles, after being buried in the sand. Like the date on that's 1954. It looks almost brand new as the day was made. We've got Arctic Beverages, Nesbitts of California, 7-Up, Evangeline, Sussex. We've got a couple more of these kind of like aqua green bottle, Coke bottles, which I always think are cool. This says Bangor on the bottom. This one, what does this say? Savannah, Georgia. That's really neat. I think I had one more. Nowhere on the bottom that does it say where it's from, but yeah, some more pop bottles. And this is pretty cool, just like a shoe made in Japan. And looks like there's some like plastic or glass stuck inside it. And I'll show you guys some of the other things here in the bag. These were some of like the kind of like nicer finds. There's a teacup. I think I can kind of get that back to looking good and use it to have some tea or coffee. Why not, right? This is beautiful. This is like another, very similar to the one that I found. I can't tell if there's aqua in the color, but there's a big seam and then a big old applied top right on the top of it. No writing on it, but that's really pretty. We've got a wishing well soda. These are really interesting. I found a couple. This one has a chip on the top, but that's okay. Just a neat looking bottle. We've got a Listerine Lambert's cork top bottle. I probably could use some Listerine right now, to be honest. My breath reeks from that water. What is this here? I'm really excited about this. Like, look at that. My friend the Mud Pies, one of my favorite channels on YouTube, they call these belters. So I'm gonna get clean this up. Hopefully I can get that stuff off, no problem. We'll see, maybe I'll soak it in some vinegar, but it's always so neat to find something that has writing on it. And then just this nice little cork top bottle that says, that looks like a P, penciler? I don't know what that is. But a beautiful little bottle. Maybe this was a perfume, cologne, I'm not sure. But yeah, that's, I think that's it. Oh, I found a coin, and I had a quarter as well that I had found. Plus like just another kind of turn of the century aqua blue bottle, no writing on it. But I just like these bottles, they're just really pretty. Okay, that's it guys. So thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video and this dive. I'm glad I didn't get snapped up by the snapping turtle. I'll have to be careful next time I come here, but I think next time I'm gonna go kind of walk along the banks and see what there is that way. I just never thought to give this river a chance. I don't know why, but this has definitely changed my mind. So I hope you enjoyed this video today, or tonight I should say. And I hope you have a good day or night wherever you are in the world. Like this video, leave a comment. I really appreciate it. And subscribe if you aren't a subscriber. Thanks so much.